am so angry right now. Do you want to know why? Well, today is that no good Jack McGroth's birthday. And he just turned 19. And he is having a party at his house with his friends. I mean, what? He doesn't deserve to have a birthday or any birthdays to be exact. He deserves to be grounded and be forced to eat lumpy potatoes. You know what? I'm going to call Jahari to come over here. So we can think of a way to ruin his birthday. I'm going to call him right now.
Hello. Who is this calling me?
Hey there, Jahari. It's me, Violy.
Oh, hey there, Violy. What's up?
Not very good at the moment, my love.
What's wrong?
Well, I don't know if you have heard, but is that it is Jack McGroth's 19th birthday today. Have you?
Ugh. Yeah, I have. I hate that idiot so much. I wish there was a way to ruin his 19th birthday.
Well, fear not. This is what I called up for. I need you to come and meet me in my house. So we can think of a way to ruin his birthday.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. I'm on my way.
Okay then. See you then. Thanks for coming, Jahari.
No problem, Violy.
Alrighty then. Let's think of an idea on how we can ruin his birthday. I have a brilliant idea on how we can ruin his birthday.
And what is that?
We will throw the birthday cake at his face. And wish him an unhappy birthday.
That is a brilliant idea there, Violy. The fool won't see it coming.
Well, let's go and ruin his birthday once and for all. Ha 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 ha. Sorry, 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 sorry. Rofl.
Happy 19th birthday to you, Jack McGrath.
Happy birthday, Jack.
Happy birthday to you, Jack.
Happy birthday, Jack.
Happy birthday to you, Jack.
Happy birthday to you, Jack.
Wow. Thank you all for coming to my 19th birthday. You are all the best. Hey, Jack. Since today is your birthday, how would you like to have the first slice of cake? Oh. Why, thank you. Adam, don't mind if I do.
Now, Jahari.
Ha 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 ha.
Unhappy birthday to you, Jack McGraw loser pants. Hee hee ha 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 ha.
Yeah, I agree with Violy. Unhappy birthday to you, you loser. Ha 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 ha.
Well done, Jahari. We teach the two goody two shoes a lesson.
I know, right, Violy. And now he is running upstairs to his room crying. What a pathetic loser he is.
Uh-oh. I think we're in so much deep trouble. Right, Jahari?
Yeah, I think we are. We are so busted now.
Warning to all headphone users. Please turn down your volumes. because the next scene is to be very loud.
Oh my freaking God. Violy and Jahari. How dare you ruin Jack McGrath's birthday by throwing the cake in his face and for wishing him an unhappy birthday. That's it. We are going to be calling your folks about this.
My God. Violy. How could you and Jahari ruin Jack McGrath's 19th birthday? By throwing the cake in his face and wishing him an unhappy birthday. That was straight out cruel of you two. It was supposed to be his special day today. But no. You had to ruin it for him.
That's it. For this. You are grounded for a week and a half. You really know ruining someone's birthday is very nasty. Room. Now.
No.
Oh my goodness. Jahari. How could you and Violy ruin Jack McGrath's birthday by throwing his birthday cake in his face and for wishing him an unhappy birthday? That was just heartless of you two to do that.
That's it. You are grounded for a week. You know that throwing someone's birthday cake at their face is very nasty and embarrassing. Go to your room. And learn not to throw cakes in people's faces.
Please leave me alone. I want to cry in peace.
Jack. It's us. Your friends. Adam and Ryan. We came up here to make you feel better of what just happened downstairs with you, Violy and Jahari. Please come out and talk to us. Well, it doesn't really matter now anyways. My birthday and my party is now ruined. All thanks to Violy and her boyfriend Jahari. I spent hours in the shower trying to wash the cake out of my hair. It was so disgusting. This is kinda like what happened to Ivory Animate when Layla and his friends Kenwood and Althea Andrea threw his birthday cake in his face on his 14th birthday. Or, please don't say that. We can still have a great party. I know those two mean idiots did this to you, but they've been grounded by their parents. But that doesn't mean we can't still have a great party.
Yeah. I agree with Adam. We can still have a good party. Even though them mean jerks did this.
But, we have a surprise waiting for you downstairs that will surely cheer you up. Surprise? What surprise? Come downstairs and we will show you.
So my surprise is in here. Yeah, it sure is.
Okay. Are you ready to open your eyes?
Yes.
I sure am. Okay. Open your eyes in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open your eyes.
Oh. My. God. You guys got me another birthday cake.
Yeah. We thought we'd get you another one. To make it up for when Violy and Jahari destroyed the other one by throwing it in your face.
Wow. I don't know how I can repay you all for this. Thank you all so much. You are the best friends I could ever had.
Or, don't mention it. We just wanted to make sure your birthday and your party wasn't ruined.
Wow. Thank you. And now. Should we start the song again? But this time a little different.
Yes, please, Adam. That would be lovely. Okay, let's do it.
Happy 19th birthday to you, Jack.
Thank you all for saving my birthday and my party, and for making this the best birthday I ever had. You all are the best friends. Thank you all. And you're the best friend we could have had too. Or, thank you.
Sometimes saying ayo, gotta let go. I wanna celebrate and live my life. Saying ayo, baby, let's go.